What's going on, everybody? MasterX1907 here, aka American Hippie 47 on Twitch. We are live in living color. We are now doing the invasion that is like 58 days till it expires. Which we didn't really do that great last time. We definitely don't want Shao Kahn as our character. Definitely not. We'll go with Ermac. And we're going to do
Tremor.
Yeah, we'll do Tremor. Obviously my points are back to negative. So and this time we might honestly like just do our own point system, maybe. I don't know. So we can figure that out in a little while. But let's move forward. I have a disadvantage on this move.
Fight.
Playing Chaos Reign definitely got me all. Got me all confused about my main guy.
It's alright, we got it.
Brutality. Ermac wins.
Three,
two, one.
Because I didn't go over to the right. Fiddlesticks, Batman. Okay, let's try this again. This looks like fun. First symbol of this. Awesome. Well, that was cool.
Well, Ermac versus Ermac. This is not going to be fun.
Yeah.
brutality again.
Brutality.
Very nice.
Ermac wins.
Oh, that was cool. It's so crazy to see Melina with Sub-Zero's moves. Damn.
Finish him.
Done.
Ermac wins.
No, I guess we don't have points right now, I guess. That's fine. I haven't done this one yet.
Fight.
I forgot about Animality's being a thing. Down, back.
Ermac wins.
Oh, the rain's here now. Don't need to do fish for my... The shop's open! We don't have enough for it, but it's tough with it.
Fight!
Good job, Mavado. You saved her. Oh, never mind. Brutality.
Brutality. Ermac wins.
Mid swallowed. Soul. Secret fight. Yes. Woo.
Sick.
Oh, who cares about this person?
Fight.
Oh, okay. So it did give me it now. That's cool. Down, back, down, back. Okay.
Finish it.
Oh, I guess I can't rematch her. That's fine, whatever.
Fight.
I got too high for this. Melina with 1 That's interesting. Hello, hello. What? So did it auto assign no matter what? Huh.
I thought I could change it. Interesting. Oh, it's 54 days instead. I don't understand why it allows me to have the option. How's everybody doing today? Welcome in. Thanks for coming. Played the new DLC, which is now on my YouTube video, on my YouTube channel. She just did a cameo. Wow. That sucks. I just got cameoed.
Fight.
Oh, I got Havoc's, nice. Oh, actually I have enough for a key probably. That might help a little bit. Did he have a key? He did have a key. Cool. Definitely go ahead and buy a key. Oh good, a talisman. And Havoc gear. Don't really play Havoc, but okay. Which Well, it's the optional that I didn't have to take. Okay.
Fight.
Finish him. Back forward, back strangle. Back forward, back strangle. Nice!
Fatality. Ermac wins.
Face it! That's something I don't wish to do in. Alright. There we go. Oh, we're already to the next part? Oh no, we're at a few chests. That's awesome. Oh, don't mind if I do. A rare dragon medallion, that's pretty awesome. Some coins. What do we got here? Another consumable and some coins. Alright, and I think that was the last chest. Nope, this is the last chest. More than likely. Rain costume! Shame I hate rain. Well, I don't hate rain, but I'm just not good. Which is almost every character that I have that's in my deck. Like they're doing. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm going to go look outside and enjoy the weather for a few minutes. Oh, goodness. We already have a large puddle hanging out at my apartment. Two huge puddles. That's steady. Surprisingly enough, no tree limbs fell down yet. But then again, they had a person come out and trim some of the trees. Yeah, they trimmed a lot, but they didn't trim the one closest to my apartment, which is not good. Like, if the one on the left actually fell down, it would smack into my apartment. And my next door neighbors. Which actually would hit his place first before mine's. But still, there's enough of the tree limb to fall down to smack mine's, so. Gotta love that.
Fight.
Haha, I can teleport too. Screw you. Haha.
Yeah.
I could probably put Scorpio as my character. Or Scorpion. Thinking back at it now, because they have... They can throw elements that help out. Just die. It was... yes.
Fatality. Ermac wins.
That's a great fatality. Well, we're close to level 3 already. No malfunctioning robots this year. No test your mice right now. Definitely not doing some test your mice. Oh man.
Fight.
Oh, you must give him a fatality, okay. Well, that's easy. I guess just uppercut doesn't do it for everybody. Interesting. Whatever. Oh no, not this! No! What is it again anyways? Destroy targets and numeratory before time runs out. Whoops. Thankfully, we have enough to go back to. Oh, I forgot. We could actually... Oh, that's right. We're in a different area now. Shit. We don't have the shop right now. I don't think, right? Oh, yes, we do. Shop's right there. Oh, ambush. I went the wrong way. Ambush. Some Marauder and all. No, it's Kinchy and It's Kenshi and Kung Lao. Wow, okay. Oh, okay, now I can assign points. Good. Okay. I was wondering why I couldn't set up points. Now I know. Shao Kahn skin. Don't really use them that often, but you know, whatever. Yeah, we'll see. Oh, that's bad. Nope. Not dealing with that. Not interested in ice spot challenge. That's already completed. Completed. Optional. Alright.
Season of the Dark Dragon.
What's up, friend? You're going to need a cage coin to enter the encounter, and I have no clue where I lost it.
Tasked with imposing Liu Kang's will, this Sindel does so without pause or mercy. To defeat her, you must be equally unyielding.
Okay, so this is a boss. I had a medallion. Huh. Well, yeah, okay, good.
You must trust us with your husband's soul.
How? You were born of the darkest magic.
We've already finished the Chaos Ring story mode. That's part two of MK1. So an MK1 story mode was previously uploaded. I think the game might be glitched. Because I didn't go down, back. I did left, right, left, circle. Huh. Interesting. Alright, we'll try it. Yay! It successfully forged. After only 10% chance. That's awesome. So we have to switch to Johnny.
Johnny Cage.
And we'll get Frost. We don't need an animal or whatever. Oh, it actually allows me to use 15.
Finish him.
Dang it!
Bring it!
Johnny Cage wins.
I'd always down, back, down, back, down, back. It's left, right, left, right, left, right.
Fight!
I didn't want to do the brutality.
Johnny Cage wins. Flawless victory.
Flawless victory, though. Gotta love it. Okay, Johnny. We gotta do your animality.
Fight.
Beautiful. Oh God, that's amazing.
Excellent.
The only problem is I don't have a key. Oh, I don't. Okay, I don't have. Okay. Let's see what this is about. Destroy the arcade machine by attacking it. Okay, so you have to... One gold coin requires. Gotcha, okay. Yeah. Do I stick with Johnny or do I go with... Or do I go with, Ermac again?
Sub-Zero.
Let's get the time for a little while.
Fight!
Bring it!
Johnny Cage wins.
Oh, I didn't make it here to shine, huh? Oh, that's a brutality. Oh, okay. That's fine.
Finish him. Fatality. Johnny Cage wins.
Hey, you sucker. Ah, darn. I need a key. Confirm. I think it was this way. Right? Yeah, it looks like it's this way. Oh no. No! Stay this way. Go down this way. Yep, this is the road. Okay, cool.
Sector.
You can do sector just for funsies. We might actually have to start rocking. We might actually have to start rocking Sector just because I love the skin. Fuck.
Sector wins.
Really? A fatality doesn't give me as much points as the other thing does? Wow. What's my cameo?
Brutality. Sector wins.
I needed one of them to do. I hate test your mites.
Test your might.
Damn it! Ah! Fudge! Board.
Fatality. Sector wins.
Oh good, we got so much stuff. Here's another shop, but I don't have money for it yet.
Finish him.
Gun man. Alright, where's this portal go to? Okay. Let's don't know where he was coming. Defeated the... I did the archcage. Oh, that's a survivor? Did I already complete it? I don't know what the survival is.
Survive.
What? General Pal? I don't know how to work with Shao Kahn. Not a Shao Kahn player. I'm barely a Sektor player. I'm more of an Ermac. Oh wait, that's a bot. That's a cool bot though. Let's see the combo.
You lose.
I love the art, I love the color on him, but should be. Oh yeah, that's Hey Google, how much time's left on my timer? 1 hour. That's fine, I can wait till 6 o'clock to eat. Optional. Yeah, let's just do it.
Fight! Thank you.
So what was this again? Oh, it won't give me the details again about it? Wow. That really blows. No! Damn it, not a fire robot. The chart again. This one's a little easier. The most I can do with the damage there. Robots rule. I mean, my character's robot. Oh. Oh. I love that. I don't understand why you need a knife though to get them. That's what your MK1 has on it. They should just not get the knife. Sub-Zero are Scorpion and...
Ambush.
Okay, so we only got a symbol. I thought we were fine. Level 6. Perfect. I thought so. I thought we had six. I think we did have let's upgrade her real quick.
This Liu Kang who attacks us prizes nothing more than law and order. His Li Mei's life is pledged to deliver both. Reject her authority and her justice. Neither are welcome in this timeline.
The Lin Kuei will provide law and order. How? When you're answerable to no one.
Yeah!
Get out of here!
Your combat screams incompetence.
Brutality. Sector wins.
I didn't want to do that again.
Why fall?
Oh, Cyrex has a skin that looks like smoke, huh? Why? I guess it's just because of flesh color. And Jen Joy. Cool! We're officially at the second part of the thing. Now we can switch the talisman over. A little bit of it already. Okay.
Johnny Cage with the
I'm going to use her. But I have to get her more help. I think I already used all my points, right? My defense is low on her.
Ermac.
Okay, Ermac. Defense, defense. Agility, agility. Attack, attack. Help, help. Get us. I didn't want to restart it.
Smoke.
I guess you can always rock smoke.
Sub-Zero.
Oh, it's a disadvantage for Harpoon. Wait, what is this one again? A thingamabobber and a crescent. A finger bobber and a crescent moon. So less damage to water. What is water? You're ice and lightning. You're water. Havoc water too? Havoc's water.
Havoc.
Sure, why not? Let's humor it.
Movado.
Oh, I see. So it's only going to give me. It's telling me that I have a disadvantage in one of them. Gotcha. No, I'm not good with Havoc. I haven't played him ever. So don't ask me about if I'm good. XP that Havoc's going to get though. Oh wow. Oh, it's that one. What was that again? I think that was the... Yeah, that's the Sub-Zero Mammoth match. Yeah, let's just do that real quick and then we'll call
Sub-Zero.
It for streaming on Twitch. Yeah. And then we can stream on YouTube in a little while after I eat. Sub-Zero 1?
as you can tell, it's the Twitch skin that was available for a certain time. I think that's the worst one. I don't really care. You bring a woolly mammoth back to life? Okay.
Excellent.
Alright, chest is open again. Sub-Zero skin that I'll never use. A rare talisman blood brawler. Okay. Alright guys, well, let me switch my character back to
Sector.
Might as well play a Sector in a little bit. We need defense for her. And definitely help. There we go. There. Alright, and then, tomorrow when I want to play, after we get done with applying for jobs and doing some other stuff, I will get on and play some more. So I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.